Hi guys, welcome back to the daily vlog. We're gonna call it day one because I didn't do this for a week because my camera was stolen. Also, my little brother gave me a flower today when we went out to buy cat food. That was nice. He's a sweet boy. But guys, I have my camera back and I'm so excited. The week without it was terrible and I'm gonna be doing a dramatization of that on my main channel probably. I need to get some people to help me with it because I will need people to help me with this. This is gonna be a freaking awesome video. But guys, I miss my camera so much. Oddly enough, when I picked up someone, it was stolen on a Monday, and it got turned into a lost and found on a Thursday, and my camera was stolen. All they stole was some emergency bus money and my notes from church. So I'm ecstatic that they left this, because what I've discovered is that my camera is in fact the most important possession I own, and I am so relieved to have it back. And I hope whoever stole my stuff, they read the notes from church, because those are about forgiveness, and I do forgive them. I genuinely do, and I hope they use, like, the little amount of money that they stole for something good, because if you're gonna steal, just take the $250, then you obviously need the money. So I hope they have a wonderful life, and I am so happy right now to have my camera back, and I just can't believe it's back. On a sad note, my brother's chemistry project, he needed an extension on it, and he, it was a video project on this camera, so yeah, he wasn't happy, nor are his friends, but they didn't fail, I think, they just had to do it live. Yeah, oh well, could have been worse.
I just wanted to tell y'all that Pittsburgh is a freaking beautiful city. I love this view of the city. I come here quite often to look at it, actually. It's just a very nice image of the entire place that I live.